food. He was hungry. He was thinking about food. Oh, I'm thinking, the servants, my father's places, they have made food. This speaks to us of something basic, always connects us again, connects once more to the very profound relationship we have with God, who has the compassion, full of mercy, unfailing in love, and slow to anguish. And perhaps it's what we are called to. Something basic will reconnect us again to God, who is so full of love, unfailing love. And it is this quality, this compassionate quality, that God has shared with us. The story of the prodigal son, of the lost sheep, of the lost drachma, tells us that we must not rigidly stop at the finding, the work of the lost sheep. We always look at, I am the lost sheep, I am the lost sheep, I am the prodigal son, I am the second son. No. If we are to mature in our spirituality,